that is what the scriptures declared him to be. The life, truth, and love we adore. Never bound by limits of physical form, he is love, can we ask him to be more? Held in the gospel of one that upon God relies, whose heart overflows with his praise. Our God is great, there is none else beside. His love fills the moments of our days. Held in the gospel of power apart from our Lord, the power that comes from above, and putting our trust in the mercy of God, we are held in the gospel of love. God.